Now then, Steve Cottrell, 3 wins and 4 as the Nottingham Forest manager, but no joy in the first 45 minutes at Portsmouth. How is Nottingham Forest side started the second half? Paul Walsh.
Well, it should be 2-0 down, Jeff. Norris has just had a great chance, but a great save from the goalkeeper. Great feet from Abdul Razak. Played in Varney down the right-hand side. He slid it inside to Norris. Again, he took a touch, and that just meant he got the shot away, but gave the keeper a chance to get out and on top of him. So there's still one up Portsmouth, and it should have been 2.
It is nerve-wracking stuff at Fratton Park, isn't it? Absolutely great.